just happen to be around. I don't. It's United Nations Day, I guess. Pretty hard to drink a coffee with a mask on. But anyway, I'm gonna keep this on for 10 minutes.
Welcome to the Cross Anniversary of 1950, which also celebrates the 64th anniversary of the beginning of the United Nations Peace. This downsize ceremony is being held today by the Canadian Peacekeeping Association, Today is also the 20th anniversary of the awarding of the Canadian Peacekeeping Service Medal to members of the chapter and is considered the chapter's birthday. The highlight of this parade is to raise the United Nations flag to recognize the valuable service by peacekeepers to Canada and the world for over a half a century. It's also an occasion to mark our fallen peacekeepers over the years. Key persons involved in this parade are Chapter President and Parade Commander Craig McCormick, Sergeant at Arms Joe Kelly, UN Flag Raiser Ed Corsini, Flag Bearers Roy Matheson, Ray Savoie, Paul Matheson, George Chang, Official Photographer Norm McGrath, and by the way, I'm Roger Arnold, your Master of the Ceremony. Special guests today are His Worship, Mayor of Command Machine, Adam Logan, Lieutenant General Retired Louis Puffin, CMM and CD. CPPA, who is also, by the way, the CPPA National Special Advisor for Advocacy and for his company by his wife, Patricia.
All 10 cuts. Lights on.
Peace.
And peace.